Welcome, class of 2020, family and friends in the Flathead High School community. I'm pleased to welcome you to the pre-recorded component of our 2020 graduation ceremony. I'm Michelle Payne, proud principal of Flathead High School. As an educator and high school principal, graduation fills my heart with joy as we get to celebrate your accomplishments and send you off to the next chapter of your life, adulthood. This year, however, my joy is tinged with sadness, as this is not the graduation we all expected. I'm disheartened that you have missed many milestones this spring, from prom to activities and athletics to watching the senior countdown each day and our final assembly. Most of all, you have missed each other. I saw it on your faces as you came into our school in April and May. I hear it from the greater FHS community. And no one feels the injustice and sadness more than me. You've been a part of the Flathead family for 4 years and are a product of Kalispell Public Schools. To have your graduation and senior year cut short is heartbreaking. I know you've had people tell you how you are living through a moment in history that will forever be remembered, the COVID-19 pandemic. And I know that that really doesn't make you feel any better. But as I've reflected on the class of 2020, I see strength, resiliency, and resourcefulness. On March 13th, you attended your final day of instruction at Flathead High School. A pretty remarkable thing happened after that. The educational system completely changed, and you were faced with remote learning for the next 2 months. I have to tell you that many of the adults in education struggled with the changes and the shifts that accompanied the situation, me included. We had to change everything. The students, though, especially the seniors, jumped on board, shifted gears, and continued on, barely missing a beat. You probably don't realize how important that is. You became the role model for us. Your resilience and flexibility demonstrated to all of us that you can respond to a changing world, whatever that world looks like in 5 years, 10 years, or even 50 years. I feel good knowing that you will lead us into the future. Class of 2020, when I look at your accomplishments as a class, I see many things: academic focus, athletic, fine arts, and vocational accomplishments, a sense of humor, strong work ethic, and most importantly, the ability to look on the bright side. I'm proud of who you are. You will be forever brave. Don't let your circumstances in this time of pandemic define you. Decide what to be and go be it. I know I speak for all of us in the Flathead family. We can't wait to see where life will take you. Now I would like to introduce to you our Master of Ceremony for our graduation event, Student Body President, Jalen Hawes.
Hello graduates, families, and friends. Welcome to the graduation for Flathead High School, Class of 2020. I am Jalen Hawes, and your Master of Ceremonies for tonight. This pre-recorded graduation video serves to celebrate and honor the time invested by my peers in the past 4 years of our high school experience. These 4 years feel like they have gone by like Chance Sheldon Allen running the 100 meters, fast. However, if you would have asked me that when I was taking chemistry, I would have said, "Time is moving so slow, I feel like I'm shopping for candles with my grandma." Love you, Grandma. However, during our time at Flathead High School, we have learned, experienced, and made connections that have created each and every one of us the base that will help make us not just successful in our future, but happy, because that's what life's about. But this is just the beginning. I am pleased to introduce to you now a classmate to give the opening address. John Shelton is a speech and debate champion, and he would like to share a few thoughts on the class of 2020.
I had always been told that high school was going to be the greatest 4 years of my life, but I took that with a grain of salt. The average life expectancy of the average American is about 78 years, so apparently I was expected to absolutely peak in life when I'm not even a fourth of the way done with it. So now that we're all graduating, I guess let's all grab our Letterman's jackets, wear them well after we're in high school, and enjoy the end of our life's greatest plateau and experience this meteoric downfall together. Life is truly like a roller coaster after high school, one that only goes down. And class of 2020, consider yourselves lucky. You got to start 2 months early. Obviously, that is about the worst attitude you could have about graduating, especially coming from a graduation speaker. I'm the guy who's supposed to quote Dr. Seuss's "Oh, the places you'll go," and recite the definition of the word courage. So such an attitude is unproductive. And that is exactly the point I intend to prove to you. High school is just a small chapter of our lives. It comes out to like half a season of Grey's Anatomy in the long run of things. You may have done great things in these past 4 years, or maybe not. Either way, by next August, this will all be a distant memory. And seniors, I know about 2 months of cheerful, closure-giving, non-Google Classroom school memories were lost to a certain special, highly contagious respiratory pathogen. And that kinda sucked. But this doesn't necessarily mean the world is ending. To get caught up over our time lost would hinder our abilities to move forward. I am well aware how unfortunate it is that we lost our senior prom, how we can't celebrate graduation with our four full families, or how those of us who actually social distanced missed out on valuable time with our friends. No one could have predicted this, so that's why we must not be bitter about it. Look toward the amazing three quarters of your life left after high school. Whether you are headed to college, trade school, the military, the workforce, the parents' basement, or prison, whatever it may be, just know that there is still so much life left to experience, so long as you're in the mood to make it worth experiencing. I know that our lives have been shaken up a bit. Personally, I've reached a level of desperation where I ask my parents if they need help with chores, and my body will go into anaphylactic shock if I ever see the Google Classroom logo again. Class of 2020, we will overcome the social side effects of this virus, along with the rest of life that comes after it. Just try to remember that whether you feel cheated at having missed a crucial part of the year, or relieved at receiving a mega spring break where homework apparently wasn't optional, it doesn't matter because it ends today. The temporariness of the greatest things in life are what make them meaningful. Remember your times at Flathead High School with fondness. Try to be a good sport about missing the best part of your senior year, and know you have to hit the lows before you start climbing back up. And most importantly, know that you can't change the fact that high school is ending. So the best thing to do is look to the future with curiosity, excitement, work ethic, and disinfectant wipes. Class of 2020, you get a lot fewer traffic violations when you're driving with your eyes focused on the road ahead, not when they're glued to the back window. So, class of 2020, I know we can do it. We will tackle life. Thank you.
Thanks, John. That was fabulous. Next, another senior, musically talented, Noelle Miller, plays and sings for us, John Mayer's "Waiting on the World to Change."
System, we're standing at a distance, so we keep waiting. is what you got. Cause when they own the information, oh, they can bend it all they want. So we keep waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. Yeah, we keep on waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's hard to beat the system. We're standing at a distance. So we keep waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. Yeah, we keep on waiting. It's gonna rule the population. So we keep waiting, waiting, waiting on the world to change. Waiting on the world to change. Waiting on the world to change.
Noel, that was amazing. I am pleased to next introduce you to a graduate, Alyssa Habel, who gives the commencement address.
Congratulations, class of COVID-19. I mean, class of 2020. Our journey throughout high school has been crazy. For example, we've experienced COVID-19, global warming, self-quarantine, and even facial acne. We have also lived through many high school calamities that include asbestos and hallways cut in half due to construction, reoccurring shaking and occasional thuds, weird dust in the hallways, the school's bipolar heating and cooling systems that go from 70 degrees to 50 degrees in seconds, broken down buses on the way to state, cracked and breaking student section bleachers, and multiple attendance policies. This class is resilient, and I think it's safe to say, class of 2020, you have experienced all sorts of challenging conditions. All joking aside, we are so lucky we got to break in a beautiful new school and had the opportunity to be taught and molded by amazing teachers. Thank you. Regardless, this class has made the best of our situation, and no one from any other graduating class can say that their last day of school was in early March due to a viral pandemic. Steph Curry said, "You're record-setting, history-making, and you show up to win, even in the greatest of adversity. You follow through on the promises to yourself, you adapt, you create, and you inspire, and you continue to dream big and hope." Throughout the course of our high school careers, I've seen the class of 2020 step up and accomplish these tasks. To those students that graduated early, you are the real winners. And to those of you that pushed through online school, you are legends. Overall, we should consider ourselves blessed and grateful that we get to come back for one final hurrah. We still made many amazing memories and experiences that have shaped us into who we are and what we want to become. Don't let this short year or pandemic take those life lessons away from you, because they make you who you are. Each of us leaves behind a legacy, which is who you are and what you want to be remembered for. What kind of person were you in high school? Did you attract people so that you could impact their life in some way? Regardless, make the change you wish to see in the world. When you leave here today, what kind of person do you want to be? What do you want to show the world? Will you take chances, have more courage, be kind, or even respect others? I'll leave it up to you to make that decision, but you determine your own destiny. Now is your time to take on the world and pursue your dreams and passions. We all have opportunities to achieve greatness. As Shakespeare and Channing Tatum once said, "Some are born great, some achieve greatness, and some have greatness thrust upon them." Now that's not to say that you won't have your own struggles. Your failures are preparation that create a foundation on which you can build. So when life knocks you down, remember, don't let a circumstance or decision define your life. Get back up and continue taking those risks even if you fail. You can make a difference. No matter who you are, what your goals are, where you live, there is always a way to make the world a better place. Throughout the past 2 months, we have rolled with the punches, and we aren't just owning this pandemic, we are letting it change us for the better. John Krasinski said, "Class of 2020, we did it. No matter how hard things get, there is always good in the world." How do I know that? Because class of 2020, today you are the good in the world. Instead of looking back at the bad, look back at the good. Throughout our high school career, we have been one of the top placing schools in the state. A few examples are wrestling, speech and debate, football, track and field, DECA, HOSA, and many more. We are the home of the brave and bravettes. We have the best school spirit in Montana and truly bleed black and orange. If there is one thing I can declare, it is that the Flathead class of 2020 is determined. I remember walking into Flathead on the first day of school as a freshman. We were all nervous and anxious for the new freedoms and challenges headed our way. We wanted to leave our own marks on the school and prove we could do something amazing. We leave Flathead High School today with memories, lifelong friendships, and an education that has prepared us for a successful future. We strive to work hard and achieve greatness, so let us take that with us wherever we may go. Congratulations, class of 2020. We did it. Woo!
Thank you, Alyssa. I would like to next to introduce senior Sarah Beth Rogge, who performs Count On Me by Bruno Mars.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea,
beautiful, Sarah Beth. Our next segment features the names and seniors' photos of the class of 2020.
Alice Aya Addington, Maximus Neil Anderson, Kella Russell Annika, Alexander James Apple, Cheyenne Caitlin Arndt, Morgan Ann Bala, Esteban Asahel Barahona, Brendan Joseph Barnes, Jessica Cheyenne Barnhart, Carson Isaac Bauer, Maria K. Bay, Jacob Lauren Bodoam, Stormy Angelique Bell, Joseph James Bergman. Tannen Davis Bile. Logan Kyle Biganess. Camilla Lee Bjork. Nicole Elizabeth Black. Serena Lynn Bowles. Eric Nathaniel Bott. Paxton Robert Boyce. Brent Michael Brock. Andrew William Brooks. Dawson Michael Broston. Heath Cole Brown. Faith Susan Bruner. Gatlin Stephen Bruner. Brandon Earl Bullock. Colton James Bullock. Julia Renee Burden. Abigail Noel Burton. Reese Rodney Bybee. Wyatt James Byers. Juliana Louise Bird. Jack Donovan Byrne. Story Lucan Cameron. Gavin Paul Kate. Emily Rose Seifers. Claire May Chereau. Jasmine Deline Christensen. Kathleen Lynn Cooley. Savannah Christine Corzine. Lucas James Coulter. Sean Michael Cox. Jace Clarence Crabb. Jennifer June Crow. Devin Michael Crowell. Alyssa Lee Cumming. David Allen Curtin. Colton James Dallagher. Colin Michael Dallin. Neela Joelle Danley. Brian Curtis Dashnow. Dakota Connor Davis. Stella Jane Davison. Ariana Renee Dietrich. Ashley Renee Dennison. McKenna Marie Denny. Gustavo Newberg D'Souza. Nathaniel Isaiah Duell. Abigail Rose D'Adesio. Miguel Diaz. Jade Anna Dickerson. Amanda May Dielman. Andrew Joseph Dixon. McKenna Jean Marie Doran. Elizabeth Lee Dull. Truss Caleb Eastwood. Alexis Ray Eccles. Stella Payne Eddy. Shaylee Marie Emerson. Tyler Jacob Erickson. Brennan Griffin Evans. Callista Ray Farney. Koya May Aran Farrington. Cole Bradley Fear. Kyle Douglas Fear. Josiah Lane Fetbite. Ashton Parker Folkman. Katie Marie Gale Foster. Barrett McKinley Fox. Ava Elizabeth Frankie. Gina Kaylin Franson. Dominic James Gallegos. Destiny Faith Galloway. True Ann Gannon. Andrew Robert Gap. Eric Todd Gardner. Haley Renee Gardner. Brian Patrick Garvey. Jaden Nicole Gasser. Jonathan Brenton Glarmino. Natasha Judith Gesker. Crystal Jody Gilliam. Tracer John Gislason. Aiden Ray Glencross. Laura Marie Graycheck. Lanny Marie Griffith. Brendan Evan Guvench. Dacia Deanne Guzman. Alyssa Maureen Hable. Naya Amureya Hamilton Sweglar. Brielle Eden Hammer. Madison Jean Hammett. Kimberly Rose Hammond. Garrett Lee Hanko. Hayden Ray Hansen. Hannah May Hansel. Rupert Harold Walker. Logan Marshall Harris. Drew Allen Harrison. Jalen Ray Hawes. Ethan Walter Hawkins. Isaac K. Hawkins. Kira Tegan Elizabeth Henderson. Evan Reese Johnson Hendrickson. Kelly Corinne Henrickson. Tatum Joe Herbold. Dakota John Hodges. Jacob Tyler Holcomb. Brooke Elizabeth Holitz. Brady Ray Holiday. Bodie Daniel Holman. Dylan Michael Holm. Andrew Theodore Holmquist. Madeline May Holmquist. Zachary Cole Hong. Braden Adrian Hossick. Natalie Elizabeth Hubbard. Caitlin Jane Honeycutt. Juniper Joe Isaac. Taryn Joseph Jackson. Alexander James Jasmine. Hope Marie Jasmine. Josh Eugene Jasmine. Casey Allen Jensen. Anthony James Johnson. Jenna May Johnson. Kaylin James Johnson. Job Elias Johnston. Kale Delaney Jones.
Caitlin Tamala Kalinga. Kennedy Lee Cantor. Samantha Kaylee Keeter-Holt. Sutton Ryan Keeler. Michael Connor Kelly. Skyla Joe Kewell. Ayla Pavlovna Kiglyuk. James P. Kimmel. Sadie Suana King. Marissa Nicole Kite. Derek Anthony Knoll. James Alexander Knox. Braden Taylor Korn. Kaylee Taryn Kirkowski. Anna Marie Kaiser. Simon Ford Lamb. Aaron John Lang. Jeremy Cooper Laporta. Zachary Ryan Lawrence. Sarai Marie Lawson Sanderlin. Bethany Ann Liebert. Emily Grace Lee. Emily Ray Lemke. Jarrett Carl Levinen. Cody Joseph Libby. Rebecca Lynn Liebig. Jesse Andrew Longoria. Jonah John Irvin Love. Isaac Robert Lucanville. Kara Jane McNeil. Savannah Lynn Major. Carlin Rose Manning. Marshall Rodney Marsh. Cody Matthew Martin. Riley Marie Martin. Travis Lewis McCulley. Kahira Noelani McDowell. Kylie Marlise McManus. Madison Rianne Mercourt. Savannah Leilani Metzler. Josh Tyler Milkey. Kaylee Ann Milbrandt. Amber Lee Miller. Jeremiah William Miller. Meg Juliet Miller. Michael Joseph Miller. Noelle Elizabeth Miller. Nathan Andrew Mills. Brendan Carl Minalia. Eastland Marie Munoz. Jenna May Myers. Caitlin Marie Mighton. Chloe Nadeau. Matthew Paul Nairn. Damian James Naldrett. Derek J. Neeter. Morgan Elizabeth Neeter. Holly Nicole Norton. Irina Rose Nunn. Scott Alton O'Donnell. Eric Nathan Olbert. Shelby Arden Olson. Braden James Olson. Justin Tyler Olson. Sydney Nicole Olson. Sabrina Murray Orr. Abraham Jeffrey Otto. Hayden Alden Lynn Owens. Isaiah Everett Owens. Trinity Jane Palmer. Ari David Phillips. Colton Chase Pings. Ganton Trask Peary. Victoria Grace Pontius. Aspen Leanne Poston. Aiden M. Prieto. Vanessa Rayanne Piles. Kendall Joyce Pyron.
Jonah Paul Raish. Mackenzie Marie Raymer. Triana Layla Ramos. Kel David Rasnick. India Shelley Rieger. Garrett William Rieke. Camus John Reinhardt, Ethan Charles Roberts, Sarah Beth Catherine Rogge, Ali Maria Rosenlund, Skylar Nathaniel Rossi, Alyssa Nicole Marie Rudy, Aspen Dawn Rush, Jaden D. Rush, Tanner Gilbert Russell, Tatum Joe Russell, Kian Alexander Soddy, Elsie Sharon Sarkinen, Mallory Dawn Schaefer, Nikaya Corinne Schaefer, Dylan Tyler Schecksnyder, Emmeline Blythe Scow, Kaylee Tristan Schrader, Jaden Richard Schufenhauer, Thomas Gerald Schultz, Jasmine Paige Scott, Aria Isabel Scoville, Henry Christian Schaefer, Jonah Wallace Shea, Francesca May Sheffield, Chance Wyatt Sheldon Allen, John Thomas Shelton, Riley Matthew Simonson, Alex Michael Skurlock, Mallory Kate Slayton, Cooper Nathaniel Smith, Peyton Jerry Snell, Margot Lynn Spaulding, Haley Shane Speed, Mary Jo Staggs, Brianne Lynn Stebbins, Elena Marie Stevens, Joshua Wesley Stevens, Kiana Lee Stewart Storm, Elizabeth Kelly Sumner, Ethan Richard Tanko, Lucas Warren Thatcher, Sage May Thompson, Max Daniel Tika, Macy Esterella Timlick, Patrick Alden Totten, Ridge Cormick Troop, Justin Wayne Turner, Zachary Daniel Turner, Maya Jean Van Orden, Logan Lawrence Vickery, Olivia Joy Waddy, Brian McGuire Wade, Gage Martin Wagner, Hadassah Faith Wagner, Denali Robert Wallace, Samantha Ann Wallace, Jackson Dean Walseth, Amber Lisa Walters, Cecilia Lee Warricks, Christina Gracelyn Weaver, John Francis Michael Weil, Brian Christopher Wells, Lene Anya Westfall, Shirley Ann Weymouth, Victoria Lynn White, Trevor Stephen Wilson, Isabel Lauren Winter, Elissa Ann Wistie, Julia Michael Wynn, Dylan Dion Cole Yaden, Anthony Howard Young.
Looking good, class of 2020. Our last performance of the evening comes from the Choral Lairs, our select FHS performance choir. They have something special for us, a message that is especially relevant as we say goodbye to all our friends today.
Ba-do, 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 ba
Corollaires, thank you. And now for the Class of 2020 send-off. I'll keep it short, I have to use the bathroom. Honestly, I just wanted to clear this up for the younger kids in the audience. High school is not like it was portrayed in the movie High School Musical. Congratulations to everyone who made it here today. Thanks Photomath and Slater, you're the real MVP. But seriously, it is hard to make it here. We had many obstacles, such as the Flathead parking lot, the locker rooms, and losing the love of your life you met in Spanish class. That makes graduating hard, and despite all that, you are sitting here today. This is a bittersweet moment in our lives. Right now, we want to move on and discover what the future holds for us. But in 20 years, we are going to wish there was a time machine that could take us back to the times of dressing up for Tractor Tuesday, yelling brace at the end of the national anthem, and taking your high school sweetheart to Lone Pine for the view of Cowsville. However, one thing's for certain, the class of 2020 has some great memories that all of us will cherish for the rest of our lives. Let's hop on our horses and take a ride back to freshman year where we found ourselves lost in senior hall where we felt like an old person in Costco about 2 weeks ago. Back then, we were whipping it to Silento, and we used more hashtags than actual words. Hashtag Flathead, hashtag is, hashtag lit, hashtag YOLO. But then, sophomore year hit, and the ball started to roll, and Despacito came out, and we, quote, turned every situation into heaven. Then junior year approached, and we finally could say we were upperclassmen, and we discovered Fortnite dance moves, aka the floss. Now as seniors, we are doing Renegade, Renegade, Renegade for the chance to go viral on TikTok. And we got a new addition to the school that still doesn't have AC. Oh, how we advanced. But on the bright side, our wrestling team finished second place in state, our speech and debate team won first place, and our football team won 2 games, which is better than only winning 1. Time will separate us and will cause fading memories, making us forget the connections we made over the past 4 years. But remember, these memories, because they are what helped shape you into the person you are going to become. All of us had memories where we were so happy we felt like a pig in mud. We had moments where we did not want to continue. We had moments where we felt scared about the future. We all had these moments, but one thing is for sure, everyone in a cap and gown sitting here tonight can do great things in life due to the tenacity you showed over the past 4 years. One thing that makes Flathead Flathead is the community that makes up the school. We are immersed in people who come from all different walks of life. We are not the rich school nor the poor school. We have kids who come from million-dollar families. We have kids who are fighting for their next meal. We have kids who have never seen their parents. We have kids who are going to go protect our country. And I could go on and on, but the importance of this is Flathead teaches us not how to judge a book by its cover and learn how to like someone based on what's on their insides, not what's going on in their life. This skill is what helps separate us from most schools in the United States. Also, one thing I learned is that we are the toughest class ever. We beat the coronavirus, senioritis, and even a cyber threat. On a serious note, remember this. If you have food in your fridge, clothes on your back, a roof over your head, and a place to sleep, you're richer than 75% of the world. If you have money in your wallet and can go anywhere you want, you are among 18% of the world's most wealthy people. If you are alive today and healthy, you are more blessed than the millions of people that are going to die this week. I know we haven't had the great graduation or spring quarter we all dreamed of, but look on the bright side. We got an amazing Netflix show about guy with the coolest mullet ever and tigers. We got to spend more time with our siblings that smell like they belong at the other high school in town. And we even got the opportunity to see the most redneck cars ever every Friday night. My friend Gus D'Souza says this quote, "Everyone wants happiness, no one wants pain, but you can't have a rainbow without a little rain." Class, it has been my privilege being your student body president, and thank you for the opportunity and support. It means a lot to me. Class of 2020, you made it. Here's to all your success and all your potential. Let's toss our caps together at Legend Stadium.